What's up, JC Gang? I'm back at it again with another reaction video. Y'all already know what time it is. We have Glennis Grace, then we almost have it all. But before we get into the video, I need y'all to smash that like button, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and press that bell for all notifications. So without further ado, let's get on into the video. Every time I hear her sing, I always get Whitney Houston vibes. Come on now. Yo, and like her energy is so positive though. Come on. She has such a beautiful voice, man. Such a beautiful song, man. I've never heard this song before. Ever. I love her, man. She's getting into this song. And like the control to move from a high note and then back into the regular. Not me. Beautiful. Yes, it was. Didn't we almost? Look at them in the background.
Donkey Bell. Donkey Bell.
Man, that was beautiful. That was sensational. Like, I heard no flaws in her singing that song whatsoever. I hate that when I hear people sing, I don't even know what they're singing, because I don't. That tells me that I need to expand even more with my music taste and what I listen to. But that song was beautiful, and it fit her. Like I said, she was giving me Whitney Houston vibes. Y'all, don't tell me this is a Whitney Houston song, because I don't know. But anyway, like I said, she killed that. That was beautiful. That was perfect. That was right in her range, in her era, when she did right there. That was beautiful, man. I mean, I don't know what else to say. Like, it's Glennis Grace, man. Like, come on. She always does her thing with whatever song. It doesn't matter what category, she's going to kill it every time. That was perfect. But anyway, thank y'all for watching this video. If you guys enjoyed, please give me a thumbs up, comment down below, and also subscribe if you haven't already, and press that bell for all notifications so you won't miss a video. I have another video coming up, so y'all stay tuned for that, and I will see y'all in my next video. Peace.